Hello, I'm Andrew Zonenberg with IO Active, and I'm going to be speaking about programmable logic reverse engineering at hardware.io. My technique begins with the native bitstream for the target device, then converts it to a netlist in the native cell library, then lifts this netlist up to a technology independent intermediate representation, and converts this to behavioral Verilog or other higher level languages.